Hey guys, today is day 19 of yoga teacher training. We did the practice teaching today, so I was able to do shavasana and just found my calming, soft voice for shavasana and led everyone into that deep relaxation, which was great. And then we also came out of it and chanted om, so it was great. So we also went over prenatal yoga. So what we did, it was really funny in class. We rolled up blanket, like a blanket or two, and then strapped it around us with the yoga strap, so as if we're pregnant. And then we went into certain poses, like uttanasana, and it was really difficult. So it was a great way for the teacher to have us really understand the discomfort and also like the way the body feels in certain poses and how to make a modification for prenatal yoga. So keeping the feet further apart, hip distance or wider, will make it easier. Bringing blocks for underneath the hands, bending the knees, a wider stance in down dog. I mean, feet all the way to the sides of the mat is great. When doing twists, to do open twists. So instead of doing like really hard twists where you're twisting the entire body in one direction, have it be more open. So you're still getting a twist, but it's less restrictive and straining on the belly. Also for abdominal works, you could still do it, it's great, and just be in tune with your own body, women who are pregnant. But use less effort. Don't get too, don't push yourself too hard. Just be mindful of your energy level and where your body's at. Your body's already going through a lot of changes, so don't overdo it. Also noticed or learned that hormone is released and it increases mobility of the ligaments. So towards the end of a pregnancy, the hormone goes everywhere and every joint could be hypermobile, so which can also increase the risk of injury. So just being aware of that. And again, just doing what you can, doing the proper alignment, moving slowly and methodically is very good. It was really funny in class to do all of that. It was a lot of fun. So we did take the test this week and passed. It was great. They really did a great job as prepping for the exam. And then we also did group together of us, just kind of went over what we think was going to be on the exam and testing each other. So it was awesome. And yeah, that was it for today. Thanks, guys.